Good Wednesday to you. It's a cold Wednesday morning, but by this afternoon, we'll reach a high of 60 degrees. Skies are clear across the state. Zooming out, that polar jet stream is still off to our north. We're still near the subtropical jet stream. I'm watching a disturbance just off to our west. That's going to swing in and bring us a chance for rain early Friday. But today and tomorrow will be dry. Mild high temperatures in the 60s. We'll see an approaching cold front on Friday. That's going to give us a chance to rain Friday morning and behind that cooler temperature. So most of that rain will start to push in after midnight Thursday through early Friday morning. So highs today around 60 degrees. Sunny skies, high temperatures stay in the 60s through Friday. We cool down to highs in the 40s this weekend. Could see rain late Saturday into Sunday. And for the start of next week, sunshine and clouds and high temperatures in the 50s.